drill. Let's try it again. I've gotten very interested in sketching again, and I did it years ago, and gotten back into it in a big time way. You can see this one of my work areas. Very disorganized. But we're artists. We can be disorganized. I found many little sketching holders. I mean, ink holders for the paint containers. This one has acrylic paint in it. Still wet. So this had about 12 compartments in it. I got this at Michael's. It's a dot buck and something. I put all my acrylics in there, and I put a paper towel over that. And what I do with that is I get my little mister and I mist over this paper towel. Like so. And I get a piece of cellophane, saran wrap or cling wrap, put over that and press it down real good all around. So it's get paint all over it and over me. And it keeps for several days. And make sure you don't get paint all over you. And that's one container. Here's another container. It's got several individual compartments. It's got about 14 of these that pop up. This is the whole jury. I got this at Walmart.